This is Baywatch heartthrob David Hasselhoff, drunk off his chops, chowing down on a burger.
This is a mess.
Now, in addition to being mildly erotic, it's also a wonderful example of the drunchies. Da-da-da.
What?
Drunchies are drunk munchies, a.k.a. the burning desire to fill your face with fatty, salty, greasy foods while intoxicated by booze. So, why does this happen? After all, gram for gram, alcohol has more calories or kilojoules than sugar and protein, and only slightly fewer than fat. So why does eating calories make you want to eat more calories instead of stopping? Well, alcohol is a very powerful drug, and we've discovered that it also activates a special centre in our brain, the agouti-related peptide neurons. They directly trigger feelings of hunger, so your brain says, hey, you're starving. Next thing you know, we're all laying semi-naked in the hallway doing this.
I'll be fine.
Another school of thought is that alcohol lowers your inhibitions. Anybody who's seen a relative twerking at a wedding reception can testify to that. So when Sozzle, our defences, clear thinking and portion control, go flying out the window, leading to poorer diet choices. And on top of that, alcohol can also lower blood sugar, which can make us crave sugar and carbs. So after all of that, drunk Hoff doesn't look quite so funny, does he?
Bullshit.